It's crazy.
Oh, Will. So sweet. Sounds really smart.
He is. You know, there's something I've been thinking about.
I think we should move in together.
Emilia.
Just hear me out. I love you, and I know you love me, too.
I love you. I do. But I have a family.
You have a son, Jack. You don't have a marriage. You've said that a lot.
Okay, fine. I have a son. It's more than a marriage. I mean, he's not the happiest kid. He's not unhappy, just he's lonely. It's bad when your kid is lonely. I mean, I used to think we should have had more. For Will, mainly. But Carolyn... Anyway, I'm glad we didn't. Screwing up one child is enough for a lifetime. I'm done. What?
I'm on the pill. I don't understand. Look, don't worry about it, okay? It's early. It's like 8 weeks or something, so it won't be a problem.
No.